मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम ग्रेड 3 सोशल स्टडीज़ टीचर एंड टुडे आई हैव शेयर्ड अ फ्यू क्वेश्चंस दैट यू हैव टू डू इन योर कॉपीज एंड दिस इज़ क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय वोटिंग? सो आंसर इज वोटिंग मीन्स टू मेक अ चॉइस एंड सेलेक्ट अ लीडर। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, हु इज़ द हेड ऑफ द स्टेट? सो द आंसर इज द हेड ऑफ द स्टेट इज द प्रेसिडेंट। Now question number 7 is, what is a parliament? So answer is, it is the group of people voted by the people. Then question number 8, who is a citizen? A person living in a certain area, like the person who is living in the that country will be the citizen of that country. So these 4 questions you will do in your copies because you have done till question 1 till 4. So 5, 6, 7 and 8. Do this in your copies. Along with this, I have discussed a few things that is given in your homework. Homework sheet that you have got from school. And the first question was what is a democracy? So democracy, you will find the answer from here. You have got everything. You will find all about democracy from this paragraph. You can find all about democracy from this paragraph. Then I have given a question that you have to write 3 lines each about army, navy and air force. So army, navy and air force you will find out from Google. And you will write 3 lines each about these 3, and you will paste the pictures also of these 3 army. You paste the picture of army and write 3 lines on it, then navy, then 3 lines, and then air force 3 lines. And this homework, social studies homework, you will do in your copies. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.